Well, I grew up in the Midwest. I grew up in a small town called Pine Island. It's a town of about 2,000 people just north of Rochester, Minnesota. So I grew up pretty close to here. My parents still live there. And from Pine Island, I went to University of Notre Dame for college. After that, I went back to Minnesota, to the University of Minnesota for 4 years of medical school. And then after medical school, we started in general surgery residency, which I did in Dallas, Texas at Parkland Hospital, and I was there 6 years. And at the end of that, decided I wanted to do cardiovascular surgery, and so went back to the University of Minnesota again for my cardiovascular residency, which was another 3 years. And then after that, I came to Sioux Falls, and I've been here ever since for about 10 years now. Well, medicine is a big profession, obviously, growing up around Rochester, Minnesota. And my parents weren't doctors. I was the first doctor in my family. But when I was young, I had a football accident and ended up and received care at the Mayo Clinic and got to know some of the people there and some of the people that work there. And then after that, started down that road and never looked back. I was always interested in surgery because of the technical aspects of it. And as I started out in general surgery, I just became more and more interested in the heart. And after I did our thoracic rotation, really, I found that that's what I love to do. I love the bypass machine. I love the chest. I like the physiology of the heart. And that's just where I've always felt most at home with chest medicine and chest surgery. The best part about my job is making people better. I mean, this is the heart obviously is a scary place, and when people hear that there's something wrong with their heart, you know, that's a big milestone in their life. And so the importance, the critical nature of people's health really becomes apparent to you. The most important thing, I think, was just that I cared. You know, he really cared about my outcome. You know, he cared about not only the technical aspects and how you know, my heart did, but he cared about how I felt, how I recovered. He cared about my family. He took time to talk with my family, and just he really cared about my outcome. The most important thing would just, you know, don't smoke, exercise, and just take care of yourself with a reasonable diet. In the summer, I bike. In the winter, I try to ski when I can. And throughout the year, I spend taking care of my kids. I have 5 kids, and so we do a lot of Boy Scouts, a lot of soccer. So the majority of my time is spent on my family outside of work.